Right now, I'd like to present on Primetime Wrestling the Tag Team Champions of the World. They are managed by the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. And, of course, as you know, they are from Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Brett the Hitman Hart to my right, to my left, excuse me, from Reno, Nevada. Jim the Anvil Neidhart, former football great. Now a couple of the premier...
Let me ask you a question. You're so good at asking everyone else questions. Let me ask you a question. Why is it, since the Hart Foundation became the world's champions, why is it that every store you go into, from New York all the way to San Francisco, all there is in all these stores is pink? Everyone's wearing pink now.
Pink is a very hot color these days.
It is.
Why?
It just seems just recently it's been very, very hot.
Well, I don't know. It's been a popular color. I remember 30 years ago it was, well, I vaguely remember 30 years. Very popular color.
Well, we all know what pink's been famous for, but the Hart Foundation's turned that around. You always had to be very feminine to wear pink. But see, the Hart Foundation, our motto isn't to be pretty in pink. No. Our motto is to be brutal in pink.
And you know something, Hitman? Even a fat, even our fat, obese president of the WWF, Jack Tunney, even this obese man can go into any store now and buy pink.
You know, I think he deserves a little more respect than comments like that.
Respect for what? Firing Danny Davis?
You're still hot about that, aren't you?
Yeah, we sure are. Let's make something perfectly clear right here and right now. The World Heavyweight Champions of the Hart Foundation, and we're here to stay.
All right, I've had an opportunity, by the way, to tour those very luxurious plush offices of yours in New York City. Very impressive. Gal's a little strange in that place, but that's neither here nor there.
You were lucky you got in that place in the first place.
Thank you, the Hart...